Choosing a topic and developing a research question are the first steps in the research process. In some cases, you'll be assigned a topic. In other cases, you'll get to choose your own. Whether or not you choose your own topic, you need to make sure your topic is focused. A focused topic is manageable and much easier to mold into a research question. If your topic is too broad, you can easily become overwhelmed and have difficulty finding relevant information for writing your paper. If your topic is too narrow or obscure, you may find too little information and not have enough to write a paper. Both of these circumstances are extremely frustrating. So, how do you come up with a manageable research topic? A helpful way to add some focus to your topic is to think of the four W's associated with it: who, what, where, and when. Let's say your topic is video games. Video games is a really broad topic, so you'll want to add some focus to it. Use the four W's to get focused. If you want to find information from within the last 10 years, this will respond to the when aspect of your topic. Where allows you to limit your research by location or geography. Let's say you want to focus on the USA. If you are interested in researching whether playing video games influences violent behavior, violence will fill the what category. The who aspect of your topic will allow you to identify the person or population you would like to study. We'll use children for this example. By responding to the four W's and focusing on what aspects of this topic you would like to research, you can form your research question. A good research question in this case would be, are children who play video games more likely to be violent? Keep in mind that not all the four W's need to be represented in your research question. Using our example, the when and where categories would help you focus your search, but are not necessarily central to the research question. Here are some final tips for choosing and developing a research topic. Choose a topic or focus on an aspect of your topic that interests you. You'll be more motivated to do the work. Make sure your topic meets the guidelines set by your instructor. Finally, when in doubt, ask your instructor for clarification or help.